Welcome to the Pinchface Show. Right about now, I'm gonna blow your mind with my lyrical mastery. When I was a kid, I played Atari. That combat game was never the same, because my brother dropped the mustard and I got the blame. I told my mom, yo mama, it wasn't me. Look over there and you will see. She came back and pointed at the ground and said, Pinchface, you know no bounds. Then she made me lick the mustard up off the floor and go to my room and shut the door. I cried like a baby, pulled out my hair, and my brother was laughing and he didn't care. He was always mama's favorite, and he always got the cake, and that really sucked because it was the one that I baked. Pinchface in the house in real time, 24/7 for 365, 52 weeks in a year, and that's not bad. Pinchface is here to stay, it ain't no fad. Back to my brother, he's one tough dude. He wields a knife when people get rude. He don't do no cutting, and no, he ain't scary. And unlook my chest, he ain't so hairy. He cooks sushi in the kitchen. Opa sushi, Pinchface in the house.